guys. Good morning, everyone. Hi, my name is Lucas Cheese, and today we're gonna do a tutorial how to build Dan TDM's head. Hope you guys enjoy. Anyway, to build, you would need white thin clay. Okay. White wool, black wool, light blue wool, also blue wool and cyan because I'm with that. And that's it. Hope you guys enjoy. Okay, let's kick off Dan's head. You want to put his head somewhere here. Okay, anyway. Now start off with 8 white sand clay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. Destroy in the middle, 2 in the middle. And make sure you count 3. And then, come on. And then you put two in the mouth. So you make another, you make another 8 row, then you, here's a sequence of a pattern, 1 white stained clay, white wool, black wool, 2 white stained clay, black wool, white wool, and okay. So you put a white. Okay, next row you put a. Okay, put a white wool, and you same thing, but you cover the black wool. You put 2 white stained clay, and then 2 white wool, and then you put 1. Next is, next you put a light blue wool, and then 2 black wool, and put 2 white stained clay, put 2 white wool. What's that gonna be? Anyways, I'm gonna move on. And 2 black wool, 1 white wool. And yeah. Next pattern is this. Put two of your white wool here. And exactly put the same for his goggles. And make sure that his goggles are connected like this. Just put it like this. And for the next one, you can put any color, but only these 3 colors: light blue wool, and cyan. Also, you put four light wool, and you're done with the. Now let's move on to the. Let's do. I'm getting them. Yeah, I'm okay. Yeah, sure. Okay. Anyway. So let's do. I guess we'll do the left first. Because, you know, left part of the head. So, okay. You make the same roll as the left. It hit 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right. Then you build this kind of sequence. You build, just follow what I'm doing. And then after you do that, you cover his ear. Then after you put a row, of light blue. Okay, let's do his back of his head. For the back of his head, just cover all white wool. Okay, yep. Cover as matched. And also for the right, okay, once you're done, I want you to build the same, do the same thing as do the same one Dan said. And after, cover it with white, all white wool. Just cover it with light blue wool, sorry. Okay, once you're done, now we're gonna do the top. For the top, you just fill it with white blue sequins of white blue. Yeah, wait. Sorry. So you let's cover with so cover all this. And yeah, there, you're done. You build your Dan TDM head. So thanks for watching. Please give a like, comment, subscribe. Sorry. If you're new to my channel, please do subscribe and please comment. So yeah, and also if you didn't, and also please do join Team TDM. That would be awesome. Really appreciate it. Support Dan TDM because he is my favorite YouTuber. And I watch him always. And yeah, and suggest what else YouTuber I should build. And yeah, see you guys next time, Whooping Sheep. Peace!